A very warm welcome to all of you to this video. In the previous video, we learned how to find the relationship between the mean, the mode, and the median. Today, in this video, we will see some interesting examples based on it. In the previous video, we saw that the value of the mean is 25.28. And the value of the median is 25.50. So, from the relationship between the mean, the mode, and the median, can you find the value of the mode? To solve this, pause the video and then match your answer. Good. Upon substituting the value of the mean and the median in the relationship between these three and solving, we get the value of the mode as 25.94 approximately. If we compare this value with the value found using the formula for the mode in the previous video, then we can say that these two values are almost equal to each other. So hopefully, you must have understood the relationship between the mean, the mode, and the median. Teachers can also test the understanding of students in the class with the help of some such examples.